Then I realized, my tablet was in the living room. My game was in the living room.
Damn.
And then the TV was in the living room.
See, that's where you went wrong. Put everything in your room so you can just lock yourself up there and just peep and start playing.
I can't move my game, though.
It's too heavy? No outlets?
Plus, if I play it in my room, I gotta turn my light on. Because my plug didn't work off my light.
What in the world?
Literally.
Something wrong with your electrical system. Well, you got a lamp or something? A ceiling light? What's wrong with y'all electrical? Cause look, it's my house the same way. Every time I turn on the attic light, the outside light for the house comes on. 10 seconds later. Exactly, that jump retarded.
Like, if I turn that light switch on, and I got my TV red, then the red light will come on.
Yeah, retarded.
I'm about to
check
my game
in
my room
right now.
Y'all, I'm about to
leave. Later. I think that's
what
everybody
does. I think
that's what
everybody should
do. I wish we got out early. Yeah, we probably ain't gonna get out early. It's not even barely people here. It's just, we ain't gonna get out early. All right, though. Dude, like, it's 7:48, you got 12 minutes. I'm like, bro, we ain't gonna be out here in 12 minutes. It's too good to be true.
What did you do?
Yeah, we got a bus on our asses, then. But if ain't nobody bus, they have. Who that back there? I'm trying to figure out who that back there. Back in some air conditioning. Better enjoy this air conditioning.